Mission is here.
Hi, I'm Kriti.
Hi,
Ahana.
Nice to meet you.
I will not wait. Oh my God, I will not wait. Adam.
Here
I come.
It's a long walk. You want to see mine? Actually, why don't you take the bottles from here? फिर वो branding का issue हो जाता है। पूछिए आलोक जी, पूछिए।
Good evening and welcome. Six Degree presents Parvati Dasari, Akriti and Sukriti, Ghazal Mishra, Dimpy and Kunal. And on behalf of Six Degree, we have Amrita Parekh, head business. Would like to come here and introduce all of you and your wonderful collections to all of us.
Thank you.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Six Degree Show. We're super proud to present our designers, Kasnobar by Dimpy and Krunal, Parvati, Dasari Parvati, Sukriti and Akriti, and Ghazal Mishra. Great show. Congratulations, guys. We at Six Degree hope we were able to give you the platform that you rightly deserve. And congratulations again. Thank you to the Showstoppers for adding that bit of glam to their collection. It wouldn't have been the same without you. Thank you once again.
So there are mics in front of all of you. So if we want to start from Ghazal, can we start with you?
I think this would have to go around.
Left to right?
Right to left. Okay. We're going to start left.
If you can talk to us about your collection, tell us your story and what led to you coming here today, and your muse is sitting next to you.
My collection name is Atiba. Yeah. It's a soft, gentle, and it's a tribute to womanhood, and these two girls is justified my clothes.
Hi.
Thank you. Hi. Because it's like they are so simple, like my clothes, so gentle, like Atiba. They are like, and thank you so much for walking for me.
Awesome.
Thank you. And how did you guys feel walking for Ghazal today?
Do you want to go for first?
Go for it.
I think the outfit was pulled out. Arpit, her brother, came home and, you know, he just pulled out the outfit and I saw it. And I think it completely resonated with, I think, who I am. And thank you so much, Ghazal, because bahut sundar aapke kapde hain. Aur mujhe lagta hai ki aap shayad bahut hi khoobsurat insaan bhi hain. Kyunki aap itne khoobsurti se apne kapdon ko banati hain. And you have to be really beautiful from inside to be able to make those kind of outfits that people really love. And I have not heard of anybody today backstage saying that, you know, everybody has gone on and said, itne sundar kapde hain. Yeah, even like to feel this outfit has been really pretty. I think to wear it in a Bombay, you know, in a setting in Bombay, jahan bahut garmi aur humidity hoti hai, to be able to bring this kind of a kapda, you know, just feels really nice for the skin. So I thank you so much that you made us feel so comfortable. I think we were very comfortable on stage and that was evident. So thank you.
Ghazal, I think your clothes should be actually be called Ghazal because they're so poetic. They're so layered and they're just stunning. And me personally, this is my style, man. This is my vibe. I mean, you know, like just folding up the sleeves and we were just discussing, this is such an apt dress to wear for like an afternoon brunch here in sweltery Mumbai or the chill of Chhatarpur Farm. So I think we've nailed it. So thank you, Ghazal. Thank you for Atiba. Thank you.
Akriti and Sukriti, we'd love to hear from you.
Akriti is going to talk for a while.
And then Sukriti.
We have two mics, so you don't even have to share.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you start.
Okay.
So basically, our collection, like you see, it's made in organic cotton. So the cotton is made out of milk and soya bean, actually. So it's a very, it's a really breathable fabric. And the whole point was to actually put festive wear into, put cotton up there in festive wear. You know, the whole idea of using like richer fabrics, it was like to actually bring cotton into wedding wear, festive wear. So you see, the concept of the entire show was everyone walking down the ramp were actually Baratis walking. And finally, Kriti actually depicts a bohemian bride, a contemporary bride of today. So that's what the whole concept of the brand is, to basically have cotton in festive wear, where you can dress it up and dress it down, whether it's a wedding or it's a puja, or it's something that you can wear everywhere.
Yeah, so you can swirl and twirl in your ghagras and shararas. So yeah, so it's meant to party all night.
Okay, it has pockets, if you wanted to know what they were discussing. It has pockets. Well, firstly, I want to thank all of you for being here today. Thank you so much for making time and really encouraging new talents, Six Degree, Lakme Fashion Week. I think you guys are fantastic. Before I speak about the designers, I want to say there are four such talented designers here. Okay, there are lots of talented designers right here. But I think when I look at each one's collection, it is so different from one another. And it just goes to show that there's so much talent and so much variety in this country still waiting to be explored. So hats off to us. Apart from that, Akriti and Sukriti, I have worn their clothes in the past and I have enjoyed wearing them thoroughly. I am very, very fond of Sukriti. I've worked with her a couple of times in the past and I have genuinely enjoyed her styling. And today I'm so happy that she not just styled me, but I'm wearing one of her own and walking for both of them. So thank you so much. And I hope you all enjoy your summer weddings, because this is definitely meant for that. I have literally run on the ramp and I've not felt like, oh my God, ye to bahut bhari abhi gir jaungi. So that's a great feeling. And I think that's how every bride, and actually every bridesmaid, needs to feel that way, because we do more work than the actual bride. So thank you.
Thank you. Parvati, if we can hear from you.
I'm Parvati Dasari from Chennai. And my collection is all about lightweight handlooms. And my theme is tropical paradise. And I'm feeling very great to have Divya on the ramp for me. And she's looking extremely gorgeous. Oh, thank you so much, Divya.
Yes,
and please, guys, please support the handlooms. Thank you so much.
Kunal and Dimpi, if you can talk to us a little bit about Cast Nobar. And Divya as well.
Hi everyone, it's amazing to have you all here supporting these beautiful, young, passionate team of designers. And you know, it's been an amazing day today for me and meeting Parvati. She comes from Chennai and I got to know that she has got a team of 1200 weavers under her. So she supports 1200 families of weavers, and her family has been into it since the last 100 years. So, you know, it's not just supporting fashion, but also a great cause, where she's providing employment and making Kanjivaram so fashionable. When I got to know initially that, you know, I'm supposed to wear it with a halter blouse, I was actually in for a shock, and I had to like actually ask 2-3 times, is she sure? Would it work? And then, you know, to make it look all quirky and fashionable and make it look like every day, you don't need to be married to wear a Kanjivaram. And on top of it, it's extremely lightweight. Like she said that, you know, she's bringing into fashion lightweight handloom, because whenever we think of a Kanjivaram or a heavy sari, we always think, oh, you know, it'll be very difficult to carry and it'll be extremely heavy. But very frankly, it's extremely lightweight, and I was almost running there. So yeah, and so yeah, I think we have been running, because I got a bit late, sorry about that, and the team was after me, so I actually had to run in the Kanjivaram, and I figured it out that it was very, very easy. And all thanks to her, and thank you for having me, and I'm always there to support this great cause, you know, that you support. And yeah, hats off to India, and hats off to Indian fashion and the handloom and the fabrics. And thank you, everyone.
Thank you so much.
everyone. First of all, I would like to thank Reha and Six Degree people. So if I say something about my collection, it is like modern Raika woman. Yeah, it's modern Raika woman. In this, you will see I have used Raika prints and the modern cuts. So you, with the chiffon fabric, we have used crepe, very lightweight fabric. So you can wear for the brunch. You can style with the belts if you see my collection. So yeah, it's all about my collection.
Actually, there are a few visitors who visited our store and asked why cast no ba. Actually, we really feel that the fashion doesn't belong to any particular caste. And there is a one space where there is a nothing, there is no boundaries. And that's why we called it caste no bars.
That's a beautiful thought.
Hi, everybody. I think, like you said, that's a beautiful brand name to have, caste no bar, and the feeling behind it is beautiful, and especially in a country like India where caste is such a problem and it's such a torture for most people. I think in fashion, at least break that norm and break that rule. And I think along with that, the other norm that they have broken is that they've made really comfortable Indian prints in different silhouettes. And I think as Indian women, especially me of late, since I've come into my 20s, I'm like, I want to wear more Indian things. But I just want them to be more comfortable and wearable in my daily life, which I think a lot of designers are doing nowadays, and caste no bar is definitely doing it. So I'm in love with my outfit and I'm really happy to be here. 6 degrees, woohoo!
Designers, all your clothes are so distracting. I mean, I clearly got distracted and I moved on from you. That sari color is so beautiful. All of us have been, I think, dumbstruck with the beautiful clothes and seeing Indian weaves and Indian patterns and Indian colors showcased so differently and uniquely in each designer's wear. So thank you so much for that. We're going to open the floor to questions.